Oh, we're hunting first.
Well, that's good.
We don't have to fight an uphill battle again.
Locate and destroy the concealed rogue props.
Nothing up there. Dude's trying to run as a painting.
Marking
right on the street. Oh, never mind. We got him.
Street artist, huh?
I got him too. Oh, there's a gas station sign heading towards our spot. I don't know what you can do with that thing though, like. Oh, there's a tractor on the main street heading into the house in the middle.
Oh my god. Yeah, they're
yep.
all running.
He's
they're
just
crazy.
Heading to shawarma shop.
Oh, fucking got away from me.
Just jumped out of the house, our first house. Never mind. He's also dead. Wow. Just like picking him off.
A lot of guys on their team running. Questionable.
One's in the store, you want to push in? I'll watch.
Going upstairs. Senior. You could have tricked me.
Definitely sounded like in the store or right next to it.
There's something in here for sure. Oh, there it is. Got it.
Okay. Where was the other one? Our spawn?
Only one prop left. Find it and destroy it.
Did not hear the other one.
Me either. I'll check our spawn. Oh, yeah.
Ah, our spawn.
It sounded like it was inside this building. It just sounded like it was right next to me.
I think it's been there for the whole game.
No stun upstairs. He's on the stairs. Oh, dumpster. Bad change. That was a bad change.
Bad luck.
Not much you can do.
That was a good shot.
What could you do when you're that side though, like really?
That was my third.
Yeah, like what could you do?
Don't let a search team destroy you.
I feel like I should be able to do something with this couch. I just haven't found the spot for it. Too obvious. This doesn't look terrible. Oh boy. Oh, there's one coming. Get out the window. Get out the window. Yep. Oh, you made it. Oh. Good thing the other guy didn't throw a stun. You're gonna have to change. You're gonna have to change.
Yeah.
Take what we can from this and move on.
That is the.
That was quick.
That is the difficulty of this map.
That was quick. Too quick for my liking.
Switching rally points. Locate and destroy the concealed rogue props.
There's a tractor upstairs.
A lot of decoys used.
By the gas station, there's a ice cream machine. He's running to the mid building there. Or sorry, the one with the upstairs.
Got him.
Oh, nice. You got it. He knew what I was saying.
One inside the house. It's a red, whatever, toolkit. Yep, right there. It's going back in the house. Stunned him. Went upstairs. It's going back up to that same spot that you were trying to describe. Back alley, trying to go behind where the gas station is. Went inside. Their spawn is empty. He's in the house as a wheelbarrow, stunned, dead. Found him. In the house, second floor, bottom floor, shawarma. In shawarma, heading to the street. Back to shawarma. Back to our house.
Waypoint marked.
Dancing in the street.
Switching sides. Don't let the search team destroy you.
Hey, Hey, here's the gas station sign. I got a spot that sometimes works. Yeah, you can go there too. Also, right here next to the tires sometimes works.
Waypoint marked.
You'd be surprised. Nope. Nah, that's a problem with the gas station. I almost turned the wrong way. Oh boy. Oh boy. Good. Your changes have been any worse. Toolkit, dumpster, tractor. Nice.
Switching sides. Find, identify, and eliminate all rogue props.
Oh, killed with the stun. All right, last one I'm pretty sure is in this house. Or near it. Moving towards the gas station. mission goals accomplished. Kettle's on. Well. Come on home. Jobs are good. Well done.